Hello, my name is Mike, and today I want to teach you how to make an inline form. A form being in line just means that everything, including the submit button, is in a line. It's a great way to make a compact and unobtrusive newsletter signup form. Let's get started. We'll create a blank form and name it inline. For the fields, we'll only need two, the name field and the email field. We'll drag the email field up to the same row as the name field so they're in a line. But we have a problem. There's no room for the submit button. Remember, Formidable Forms uses a 12-wide grid for sizing. If we look at the CSS layout class for the name field, we can see that it's 6 wide, or half the total width. And that works for us, because the name field really contains two different fields of size 3. So we need to change the email field to also be 3 wide. Perfect. That leaves space for the submit button. But if we update to save and then check out how our form works right now, the button is still below. So we need to go to the settings of our form and choose the Styling and Buttons tab. We'll change the submit button position to, you guessed it, inline. Awesome. Update and let's check out our form now. Well, that's not great. It's in line, but the button doesn't really line up. We can fix that. Let's go to the styler for Formidable. We'll make a new style just for this form called inline, and then go down to the button section and change the padding from the default 10 to 4 on the vertical part. You can see that it now made the buttons thinner. We'll update to save this, then go to Manage Styles. Let's choose the inline style for our inline form. Update to save again, and let's refresh our form page. Perfect, the form is in line and the submit button lines up. And that's how easy it is to make an inline form using Formidable Forms. Subscribe for more form building and WordPress tips, and I'll see you next time.